lose him.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Yeah, but we're not here to babysit either. Something happened. Be careful!
Revenge is consumed in him. Nothing human remains.
Keep your head in the game. There's only one of us.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn the inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?